as I said, my name's Rob. I'm going to be interviewing you today, and in the interest of fairness to all candidates who apply for the roles at Fright Night, we will record this interview if that's okay with you. Good, thank you. Okay, so we'll begin then. You've applied for the role of Butcher Boy. First question, can you tell me a little bit about yourself, sort of hobbies, pastimes, previous experience, what makes you good for the role? Would you mind just popping that back down? Is that okay? Thank you. Okay. Why should we choose you over the other applicants? What are your biggest strengths and weaknesses? I'm gonna move that. Just gonna pop it down here. Is that okay? Okay, moving on. If we asked your friends, what are you good at? What would they say?